The best way to lose weight is usually to exercise and eat a healthy diet. Spas that advertise otherwise are misinformed about the true results of a body wrap for weight loss. Experts say that the results of a body wrap for weight loss usually last for 2 days at best. The slimming effects can be great for a special occasion like a wedding, where it is nice to feel at one's best. Experiencing even minor weight loss after a body wrap fuels the notion that body wraps are effective methods of reaching a healthy weight. This weight loss is usually pure coincidence. The average human body weight is rarely stable because it fluctuates due to how much food and water it contains. For example, a person will usually weigh less if he or she skipped breakfast and weighs right before lunch. Likewise, someone who eats a large breakfast and drinks plenty of water might notice a minor weight gain. Another misguided claim about body wraps is that they can draw toxins from the body. Some spas claim that these toxins prevent weight loss, or the toxins themselves weigh a lot and clients benefit by removing them. Other spas claim that toxins are at fault for unexplained fatigue, mind fog, or other health problems that are not easily explained, especially without seeing a doctor. Many doctors, on the other hand, say that there is no evidence that suggests a body wrap for weight loss can remove toxins from the body. In fact, it is often unclear what kind of toxins are supposedly being removed and where they come from.